Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming out to the Burger Huckle Shack. Tonight we're bringing on a new comedian. He's coming out here to be his first time in Burger, Texas. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Brandon Cubas! Alright, it is... Whoa, shit, hey, Burger, Texas. Man, it is good to be here. It is really good to be here. I am fucking lying. It is horrible to be here. Fuck you, and fuck this whole place. Okay.
Kim Smooth is about to rock the house. I rock the mic left to right without a doubt. For those who don't understand, I'm the man, jump in your caddy and bang right out, cause I got to have it. I got to get mine, I got to have it. Show you something, brothers, what a real rapper sound like. I don't dance like Hammer, sing like Patty, but I'm the example of a for real Mac Daddy. Here's an intro, simple and plain. I'm the knight from the heights, Tim Smooth is my name. The benefactor boy, strict and legit. 165 pounds of something you shouldn't clown with. Attack, bowing high style, ruling like a opponent, but my ace says I'm juvenile. I'm undroppable and unrockable. I'll come out like the loose vowels, funky and unstoppable. Though other rappers, they look more tough. They're doing in WA stuff. To me, you're not rough enough. So while you're trying to look all mean, I'll be looking average, but I'll wax you bastards quicker than Mr. Clean. I did not step in here to battle another one. I want your woman, daddy. I'm a lover, son, cause in bed you're fast like a rabbit. But I'm as long and hard as an exam, cause damn, I got to have it.
Yo, check it. I'm gonna tell you a little something about hip hop.
Shit's
a little simpler than it seems.
Very simple.
I learned this in the fourth grade.
Check it.
One bright day in the middle of the night, two deaf boys got up to fight. Back to back, they faced each other, drew their swords, and they shot each other. The deaf policeman heard the noise, came and killed the two dead boys. If you don't believe this lie is true, you can ask the blind man, he saw it too. Rah!
A new school hit. It's a Cube Dog assassin with some old school shit. You drop a first down, but bitch, you know you offside. Eat your ass up like a three piece with fries. Y'all rappers like roaches, y'all about to get sprayed. My rhyme'll quench your thirst like some cherry Kool-Aid. Can't come down my street, you better find a new route. Be like them Transformers and roll out. Like my man, MC Al, I'm a bad man. Hurt my mind cause I was born with a mic in my hand. You're like he talk too much shit, ain't a damn thing he's saying. No, you know it's messed up though, it's all true. The things that I do, they got to be illegal. Your rhymes busted up like an 83 Buick Regal. Don't rock ice, but I'll make you all freeze. Got your shit stopped up like government cheese.
I know y'all ain't tryna hear it, but when we lay it down, y'all might as well fear it. Cause I know y'all ain't tryna hear it, but when we lay it down, y'all might as well fear it.
Coming at you now, Louisiana born and raised. The Cajun white boy, leave your head in the daze. I'm not phased from my childhood deep in the swamp. On our weekend hold downs, we do the alligator stomp. I got the flavor that'll make your mind go in the fist.
Oh yeah.
Smiling while I'm freaking hot sauce on my grits. It's the shit, licking my fingertips, I come equipped. Have you thinking you just had a bad acid
you
trip? So rolling my airboat with the 20-inch rudders, all chromed out with wood grain, I didn't stutter. Other people think I've gone and lost my mind. I'm just a backwoods fella looking for a good time.
It's
a rhyme that caught my mind from a very young age. I was skinning alligators,
right,
bumping NWA. What can I say? I guess I was destined for this game. It'll only take a year before you all know my name.
I know y'all ain't trying to hear it, but when we lay it down, you might as well hear it.
I know you ain't trying to hear it, but when we lay it down, you might as well hear it.
I'm the lyrical analyst, so I must dismiss what's bliss. I diss my shit so crisp like fried bitch. I'm flabbergasted, but still you haven't mastered. I'm like a chemical hazard, breaking down scandalous bastards. I manifest to be the best unless you test my skills. I quest and crest above the rest. I'm hitting C notes and shattering eardrums, letting off shots like in the jungles of Vietnam. It's simple, it is. How else to explain it? Your document won't contain it because this style is maintaining. Exposing, boom, straight to your temple. Like Doc Cousteau, I'm going deep into your mental state of mind. With a rhyme designed to have you on the line, sit on the pine. Every rhyme I rhymes all the time. The oceans. Getting stumped like roaches, I'm bound to have that ass running before it even approaches. I know y'all ain't trying to hear it, but when we lay it down, you might as well hear it. I know y'all ain't trying to hear it, but when we lay it down, you might as well hear it. I know y'all ain't trying to hear it, but when we lay it down, you might as well hear it. I know y'all ain't trying to hear it, but when we lay it down, you might as well hear it.
How's your fruit bowl?
My boss tried to grab my wiener earlier. Like, I think if I cut these videos in order, you'll see, like, I was talking to her, and she's got a fruit bowl, and I was like, oh, that's good, you know, and I cut a little short video. I was like, that's how we do it. And then I was like, can I, you know, eat some of your fruit bowl? And she's like, you can eat my fruit bowl. I was like, what are you talking about? And then, like, she's like, gets all serious. She's like, you can eat my fruit bowl. And she's like, and, you know, I think she's pointing at the ground. And I'm like, oh, my God, you know. My boss is coming on to me. What do I do? You know, she's married, you know, and I was like, you know, but do I sleep my way to the top? Or, you know, do I respect myself? So, I don't know, man. Guess what? I'll let you know in the next one. I'm going to peace out. I'm going to holler at y'all. Later.
At least I got that raise. Now what?
Good morning!
And what a good morning it's going to be. Welcome back to the 8 a.m. show. I'm TJ, and with me as always...
Pookie John!
Pookie John, acting wild, crazy, and meeting through your Monday morning.
How you doing there, kids?
You're going to be doing much finer once you find out that we've got Scott Staff coming to the studio earlier, previously of Creed.
He'll be giving away free tickets to his free concert!
Free, and you can't say wrong to that. It's my favorite four-letter F word.
Free!
That's right, we'll be driving you on your morning all day long.
Jacob.
What?
Have you ever tasted a dick sweeter than mine? Be truthful. A dick sweeter than mine. Have you tasted one?
Yes.
Gross.
The answer is yes. I don't know. I don't know where to go with that.
We're seeing early, Dick. That was awesome!
I like a combo between early and Dick.
One thing we're seeing early, Dick. They totally said that. Totally mine.
Tommy, tell me you got that.
Tommy, tell me you got that.
I know you're gonna dig this.
Whew. Well, I'm running out of time. They're showing me the light. Well, I just want you guys to, you know, leave here with one message. I just want you to remember, I mean, if you do have to use one of these restrooms, the little fucking plastic toilets that we have, just remember to be safe. Safety first. Just put a whole bunch of toilet paper in front of your dick when you sit down and take a shit. Or else you're going to get fucking whatever disease all these other motherfuckers have. And that's not cool.
See the curtains hanging in the window in the evening on a Friday night. Little light is shining through the window. Let me know everything's alright. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind. The paper laying on the sidewalk, a little music from the house next door. So I walk on up to the doorstep, through the screen and across the floor. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind. Days of summer, the jasmine's in bloom. July is dressed up and playing her tune. And I come home from a hard day's work. The arms that reach out to hold me in the evening when the day is through.
Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind.
Cubas, that's been my time, and you guys have been terrific. Good night.
Good night.